required to build a boat out of cardboard and successfully paddled across the finish line at Jackson later. We knew we found it. Well done, team. Let's hear it again.
They chose that because they support a suicide hotline and education on suicide prevention and mental illness. They have stepped up their program to support healthcare professionals during COVID-19. Here's what they posted on their website. When you encounter chronic stress, trauma, and the negative effects of shift work as a part of your daily work life, just come back and defend their team. One Love, designed by Team Polo, has been building folks for you for 6 years. This year, a special challenge to the next generation of builders, including Logan, Sydney, Peter, and Jacob.
You know why Team Killa is hard to beat. Always an amazing presentation. Every day is a beautiful day in our neighborhood. Together during this time of rebuilding and reopening. Review, sample, and appreciate the fruits of their labors.
Support them against the Baltimore. Hence our entry in the parade. Our design team was led by Annie Morocco and Carolyn Cable.